Now it's time for this intuition activator, where you can see I will able to activate the several electrical appliances through dowsing, which operates to mind. How many of you have some knowledge about dowsing, Reiki, telepathy? These are the spiritual field, like, so you know how the dowsing pendulum works. Well, this is a dowsing pendulum, where you can see the pendulum moves. It is connected with the brain, your brain neurons. It moves as per your thoughts. I mean, this technology is used in the ancient times to dictate the groundwater, to check the minds and any kind of predictions, or any kind of to check the energy level of any area. So this tools is used widely in meteorological department, weather and climatic department, so many areas. But now, apart from dictating anything, what I did, I used this technology to operate any kinds of, I mean, electrical appliances, electrical and electronic appliances. So what I'm going to do, through this dowsing, there are three bulbs and I will activate through my, I mean, this dowser moves on my thinking process. So whenever I will think to activate the bulb one will glow. And when I will think to deactivate the bulb one will get deactivated. So similarly, I will do with these three bulbs. You can see how I will use this technology to do the gadgets. Yeah, all fine? So let's see. If I want to activate the bulb one, and if I want to deactivate the bulb one, now if I want to activate the bulb two, now if I want to deactivate the bulb two, now if I want to activate the bulb three, now if I want to deactivate the bulb three, I think you know about dowsing. So I think this through dowsing tools, which generally also people use to charge their chakras and all, to balance their chakras. And but I tried to do something really unique through this device. I mean, this can be really beneficial for the disabled people as well, and the people who are completely paralyzed, whose movements are completely restricted. If they get this dowsing power, I mean, they just need to hold a dowser and need to think. I mean, they can coordinate, like for this moment for the to activate the electrical appliance one, for this moment maybe for to activate electrical appliance two, these for two, there can be infinite coordinates in this dowser, because it can, I mean, it can move in multiple direction. If a normal person uses a dowser, I mean, he needs to use the dowser manually, he has to make the movement. But if your chakras are completely charged, energized, and if it is connected to your brain neurons, if your brain neurons are completely energized, this dowser moves automatically with your thinking process. I mean, you can stop the dowser whenever you wish, and you can make the dowser movement, you can stop, and you can also make the dowser movement just through your thinking. You should have you need to practice a lot, like meditations, healing. There's so many ways to charge your chakras and to charge your brain neurons. So I would like to elaborate more regarding this spiritual. So what we did, we just try to connect the spiritual science with technology. so that you can control any gadgets just through your brain waves. I mean, dowsing is one of the medium. So this is all about intuition activator. I mean, it can be operated through Reiki, through dowsing, through healing, through third eye, through telepathy. And the technology part which is involved is the frequency analyzer and frequency to digital converter. So how it is working exactly? So when I'm making the dowser movements, I am executing a particular frequency. If any one of you would come and do the same dowsing movement, it won't work. Because it is not on the movement. It is on the frequency that executed because of that movement. Through dowsing, you can charge something. There is a crystal stone. You can see over there is a crystal over here. You can see there's a rose quartz crystal over here. And crystals have the power to receive that energies that execute from our body. We generally get power from the cosmic energies or from the environment and energy while sleeping. And while meditation, we get that cosmic energy inside that get entered in our body in a high amount. So that we feel peace, we feel calm, and we able to activate our intuition power. Now, what happens is that the technology part which is involved, through dowsing, the frequency, like if I'm thinking light on, it depends on all the individuals. Like if I'm thinking light on, to activate the bulb one, then I am executing a particular frequency, let's say about 100 to 110 kilohertz. And now what happens, the crystal receives that frequency of 100 to 100 kilo, 110 hertz, and it then filters and analyzes that, yes, this is the frequency range which I have executed. And then it calculates what I have in the programming I have stored between that frequency 100 kilohertz to 110 kilohertz. Then it finds that, yes, if the frequency between 100 to 110 kilohertz, then the bulb one should get activated. And it activates the bulb one. Now, if I want to deactivate it, so I just need to think that bulb one gets deactivated. And let that frequency is between 70 to 80 kilohertz. And that frequency gets executed from my body through the dowser, from my brain waves, through dowser, the frequencies get executed. And the crystal receives and again it gives the input that the frequency is between 70 to 80 kilohertz. And it then, the circuit understands, the frequency analyzer understands that yes, this is a frequency input. Now the output should be to deactivate the bulb one. So for several appliances, there is a different frequency which I have programmed for different appliances. And he's my Guruji, he's my Sir Sanjay Lodha Jain, who taught me this dowsing power, this dowsing, how to use the dowser. He use this dowser to in many ways. Now comes telepathy. I hope you people are clear, know about how telepathy works. Like if there is a communication between two person without using any kind of verbal communication, just so only whatever you can send your information, your brain waves information to other person brain waves without speaking anything. Through brain neurons, you can have the communication without using verbal communication. You can communicate between two people using this telepathy principle that is used in the ancient texts. But what we have done, telepathy between two persons through brain waves. We have used this human, in our case, it's a telepathy between human being and the technology. I execute the frequency and the technology and receive the frequency. It's a telepathy between human being and technology. And now this is what, this will be past. This is going to be past. And this is our future. That you can operate anything like Gmail, Facebook, anything on your thinking. You can hold your cell phone and think Facebook or text some XYZ to this ABC person. And this is going to happen without using any gadget on your body. I'm not wearing any kind of gadget. But still only using that tool, I made it. This is the first stage. In next stage, what we are applying, we don't need to use the dowsing tool. Only through your brain waves, you can activate and deactivate all the appliances.